Onto my stream of Project Cars 2. We are back to Courier. It's time to continue it. Still at tier 6. A European Formula Rookie European Championship. I didn't have time to continue it so far because I was focusing on some online races in Assetto Corsa and Project Cars, so there was some preparation involved and there wasn't really much time to do the career. In addition to that, when you are practicing for a particular car for online race, you don't really want to then jump to another car and drive something completely different, which behaves differently, which has different capabilities as a car, different track and things like that. So found some time, it's weekend, and I think it's a good moment to go that career a bit forward. Still in the open wheel area, that would be my first to finish because I like the list, so I want to get rid of what I don't like and want to move to something I like later on. Let's see where we are. Barcelona. Okay. So what was the first round I finished? I don't remember now. It was so long ago. Practice qualifying and the race. Career settings are set up. I think I left them where they were previously, somewhere around 92 for AI difficulty for that car and 100% aggressiveness. I like them aggressive. At least there's some racing. Again, AI is quite fast during the practice session. I don't have any particular setup for these cars, I think. Let me just see if I have anything in the... Ah, that's rookie race, so I have something here. I'm going to try it. I'm expecting AI to be super fast in practice, even faster in qualifications. They always are. But then for some reason I'm able to catch up with them in the race.
Okay, now take it steady on the outlap, warm the tires before we start pushing.
Whoa, I love this race. I think I have to change my load cell settings for this car, so I will slow down. Let them drive. I will quickly set up my load cell to a bit higher value so it's harder to press. So that should stop me from blocking these wheels. I let him drive. I have to learn the truck and the car. Surprised because I thought that the national version of this truck, the one we are on at the moment, doesn't have this chicane. I thought it's only the GP version. It looks like it is in the national too. Accelerator, I don't think I had to, but that's the learning process. That's why we are in the practice. Yeah, I was too fast here. lost 1% of my aero to this little crash. Not sure where to start braking here. So at the moment it's just guessing till I learn that combination of car and truck. I think I'm too slow in the turn. Okay, that tells me to avoid that curve. Risky. I went too wide there on the turn. And unfortunately, that was good time though, 1:24. I mean, better than my previous one by around 1.5 seconds. Unfortunately, this time is also invalidated by the very wide exit of the turn in the last sector. Faster than the previous one, but invalidated. Should let me go because he was just leaving pit stop, so he's on his out lap, I'm on a flying lap. Locked the wheels, lost some time. This time is not invalidated, so it was the fastest lap, but I'm still 12th, which means they're still faster than I am. You know, 1 minute and 23.3, and I'm fifth. That's a nice improvement. significantly faster in that particular turn. And here as well, catching up with him. I have to control distance, don't want to crash into him. I lost some time, I could have been faster. We're still 2:23, just a bit slower than last time. Like I used lost area there, but I don't have area in this car. We put 9 liters of fuel left. It was 22.9, but it wasn't validated because of the previous lap. That's why I have them in 100% aggressiveness.
confirm. We're setting up for that now.
I'm running out of fuel after that speed. Repairs. Oh yes, I had a 1% out of my aero. So yeah, let them repair it. I'm only expecting that that 122.9 I did, which was invalidated, have been enough for the first place. Maybe. Now I got 16.4 liters. That's more than I had started with. But I'm on a default pit strategy here because, you know, you won't be needed during the race. It's just 8-lap race. The car consumes 0.78 liter for lap. I haven't changed the tires, so they are a few percent out on each, between 2 and 4. Front left is the one which is the most wear, has the most wear on it, so on it. Cold brakes. So slow, wow. Exact 1 minute 24, exactly. To the boat. a lot this time. Burn some more fuel. Still at 14.5 liters. Better than last time. Oh, really? Okay, just 4 minutes left for this practice session. I was a bit faster, but I gained everything in the last sector. I was a bit slow in the first and second in comparison to previous laps. I'm guessing this is partially because of the heavy car. Why am I even slower? This is crazy. one more lap. Oh, maybe two. I still have 12 liters in the fuel. It took so much more than I needed. Okay, I let it go. I was just 1800 of a second slower than the first one, which is really good with the amount of fuel I had in that car. So it's looking good for qualifications, which will be in a moment. I'm going to skip to the next session. Not much going to change here. Continue to qualifying. Okay, let's... I don't think I have a qualification set up. Yeah, I don't. I'm just going to keep what we have and let's do it. The car is not turning. Oh, now it is. That was strange. Low fuel, fresh tires, and another truck. Let's see how it goes. Just need to get some heat with the tires and the brakes. Slow on 24.4, but the tires are still cold from brakes too. That's better. 5, 11. I have just changed my force feedback on my wheel.
It's so, well, so much too strong.
I put too much force, and I need to change it on the straight again. Is it impossible to drive at the moment? Okay, I reduced it, should be better. 9. They have way less fuel than I have. That lap feels good. 6 wasn't too bad. I lost in the first sector, so maybe I can gain it back. Music. That's not good.
was way too late. Way too wide, and the consequences. Last chance for an improvement. The first corner is the one which I'm using the most, and I'm gaining it back in the third sector. Okay, that's a small loss. Everything gain, so it's still too slow. Okay, it was good to that point. Let's see how it goes the last sector. because the chicane felt good. I'm 8. That's my last chance to improve. 20, 21. Fastest lap. Pole position. By a small margin, but still pole position. I take a short break and then we will continue to the race. Okay, so we have 8 laps. 8 laps, 0.8 liter per lap, 6.4 liters. We have a rookie race. The only thing I'm going to change is fuel. I'm just going to put like 8 liters. The lighter the car, the better. Well, I can put less. 6.4, I said, right? 7. Good. Maybe I'll take just in case, I don't know why, 8 liters. Yep. Save this, save over, continue. Okay, without further ado, let's start it. 8 laps race on the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, national version. Clear sky. Track is hot, 53 degrees of Celsius, ambient 36. The tires will be nice and warm.
Think about your run to the first quarter. We need to hold this pole position.
That was a good start. No risk of being in danger, hopefully. Depends how well they can brake. Okay, so far so good. I'm building some distance on these first turns. Sector, my favorite one. I'm usually faster than them in this sector. Brake temps are looking good, more than 300 degrees in the front brakes, a little bit below 300 in the rears. Tires are looking good, 90, 84, 81. 7 laps to go. 1.2 seconds advantage over a second at the end of lap 2, though they're gaining on me on straight. That was 1.2, it's dropping, I don't know how.
Good.
Now 1.3. So again, 1/10 of a second, but I'm losing it again after
just at your own personal best
getting speed on that straight.
That's great pace. Love your work.
To 1.2. Slower than the last time, 1/100 of a second.
That's your fastest second sector so far, keep it up.
Good. I'm losing it again? No, actually I'm not losing it this
time. We need to build the gap up a second. Push harder.
I'm staying at 1.4.
lost in the slab. I'm on 1.43. Lap 7 out of 8. Good first sector, not my fastest one, but still quite good. Quite aggressively here. Good exit from that tight left hander. Then we come into the chicane. Second gear, as fast as we can, and the exit to the very fast right-hander to the main straight. 1.7 seconds. So we gain again. 1.8 actually.
That's your fastest lap so far. 1.22 points.
Well, that's pretty good, yes. Final lap now. Just keep it on the island and take the second flag.
You can do it.
Great first sector. That's your best so far. Oh. Ask me to stay out of the accelerator for a very long time. I lost a lot of my advantage.
If anyone can do this, it's you. Come on, keep pushing.
Luckily, I had enough advantage over them, but that was unnecessary. Pushed too hard, and I didn't have to, because that's the last lap. What I lost there, I gained back here. Enough to have a second advantage. 0.83. And it's a win. That was good difficulty. I had to fight for the pole position, and they were still on my bumper, so even a small mistake could have costed me a win. So I think I will continue the same difficulty to the next race. Maybe I will increase it a little bit for the race itself, but I'm going to keep it for the practice and qualification. Now I'm not sure where my pit stop is. I guess not here. Where is it?
There it is.
That was a masterful piece of driving. Great job, bud. See you in the pit.
Where's my teammate? Six, not too bad. Yeah, we did perfect as a team. And the overall, I've got two podiums to win, 61 points. My teammate is seventh, but as a team, we have a nice advantage of 7 points. Great, I'll take a short break now and come back to the European Championship of Formula Rookie a bit later today. Thank you for watching and see you next time.